Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall break.
Stiff elbow will break that. That's a great fall.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how much.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing.
The dead man has him up.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Went back into the ring. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
The dead man taking a moment to compose himself.
Big forearm.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no. He turns it around. And you know what's next, guys? It seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ.
Is it going to be for the
half? Seat ending to this fatal four-way.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification.
Got it! New champion!
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see it.
Stop. Just ended this.
guys in there, Corey.
More than a lot of people realize, it's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Comes back into the ring.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover. Shoulder tackle.
Lifted off the mat, suplex position.
Yes, got it. New champion.
Here's your winner.
Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with Hulk Hogan, the Hurricane, John Cena, and Bad Bunny.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this can be a long and grueling battle.
At some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. The competitor who can take on the least amount of damage before that stage will be at a considerable advantage.
Bullseye with the drop kick, looking for something, anything under the ring.
John Cena looking to end it.
Oh, Bad Bunny has been eliminated.
Shifts it back onto him.
Look at this strength.
Big power slam. Hurricane. Setting him up.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
That superstar survived against enormous... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
It's a
bad spot for Evans.
Proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
Now this
is...
Has been eliminated.
We've seen that when matches for the wheel.
Nothing Charlotte loves more than to gloat and say, I told you so.
And she'll back it up soon enough.
Got the underhook. Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
Just insulting.
Arm trapped. Precision strikes.
Just bouncing that head like a basketball.
That offense taking a toll on her. Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did. No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
What a sidewalk slam. An onslaught of offense from Flair.
Aaliyah has to weather the storm. The Queen is looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Corey. Figure.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
And we are looking at the... expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which
can get it.
Placing them into the corner.
Catching a drop kick.
Drop kick in the turnbuckle. And another for good measure.
Ali Reigns has him
hooked.
Close things out.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Taken down.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
The steel chair. Never as innocent as it looks.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
He's heading back to the ring.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Face first into the chair. Boom!
He knows how to avoid.
Oh, strong impact. He turns it around.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
What a Texas pile driver.
We've seen how damaging pile drivers can be, and that one looked particularly painful.
Turned that around and planted them.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, he counters right back on Harley.
Something's in store for him.
Lights out. DDT connects.
Stalking their prey. This one might be over.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Pink the Beast.
What an impressive performance and victory surviving against... Time for some classic tag team action here with Gunther Ludwig.
We're about to see.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Got all of
my friends, we have reached the bitter end.
Gunther has been eliminated.
Let's get put it away here.
Going for the super.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Boom! Caught by the back of the elbow.
Boots!
Nice!
He gets tagged in. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Endless blows.
He's lost some of his win now.
Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner to tag if he's in trouble.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Rich Holland!
Down! Ludwig Kaiser has been eliminated.
up high.
The following slam.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
You might be in shock now, but you'll be feeling lasting pain for a few weeks to come.
Holland can't find any reprieve right now.
This is Vinci looking at his best.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Dropped across the apron.
Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that.
East River Crossing. German suplex.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
And now thrown back into the ring. What's he hoping to find down there?
I guarantee that chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Shot through the ropes, hanging on for dear life on the apron. That's a lot.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Launching.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Boom!
Whoa! Drop kick over the outside.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Through the clothesline. Good shot, man.
Jeez Louise.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. Rich Holland letting his opponent know he's ready to brawl. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Cross landing powerbomb.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh, man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want...
If this lands, it might be all over. Can they go on the attack?
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
Had a fracture in orbital.
Rich Holland.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Rich Holland, and Butch. The Brawling Brutes.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Elimination matches. The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way.
Is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Springboard crossbody. Incredible.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a wound.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, man, what a
completely gained the advantage here.
Here it comes, Michael.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle.